Okay, we've got a Hornet removal today. Messed up in a tree, we're gonna vacuum them out. Let them gather on the nest a little bit again to kind of get some more of the stragglers. If you look down in those cells, you can tell that those cells have been used quite a few times because there's a white silk lining the inside. So each time a larva spent a cocoon, it made that cell just a little bit smaller. Listen really close, you can hear the larva scraping their cells. Okay, now we're gonna pull some of these larvae out. Harvest your answer. Having a feast on some larvae and a couple hornet workers. They might still be moving a little bit, but I did kill them. So it's not giving them live food to suffer. They're still moving a little bit though. The ants will then take and feed them to their larva. There's a little more food in here than what my ants will be able to take. Not sure exactly what I'm gonna do to kind of preserve some of these. If you see right here, these are ones I removed the caps from. You can see that their eyes are starting to show just a little bit. They're starting to begin their pupa stage. This is one that I opened. So you can see its eyes are changed color. By where you can see them. So I'll show you where I got the mic. Right there. So I'm not really sure if you can hear them making any noise or not. Take a look inside the nesting chamber before we